All breaking news tonight. Two people are dead after a shooting on Esplanade and North Claiborne Avenue in Tremé. Details at this time are limited, but police say the call came in at around 7 p.m. When officers arrived, they declared one man dead at the scene, while the other was taken to a hospital where he later died. We will continue to update you as we learn more.